Let's say you have 10 insurgents. Huh? Now let's say you kill two of them. Now, how many insurgents do you have left? Well, you'd say 8, of course. 8, right? Yeah. Right? Yeah. Wrong. In this scenario, 10 minus 2 equals 20. Let's say the two insurgents you just killed each had 6 friends or brothers or some such who are hovering on the brink of joining the insurgency. They're thinking about this insurgency thing. Looks interesting, but, you know, for one reason or other, not for me. But, so, then you go and kill their friend. Now, you just made up their minds for them. Those hovering friends are now full, paid-up members of the enemy. Yeah. And so, in the math of counterinsurgency, 10 minus 2 equals 20.